Okay.
Hey, you ready? Cool. So the goal is gold, y'all. But you want to rob the Union Depository? You gotta get in there first. Okay, get your hands on one of those elevated passes that the bougie-ass bankers use so you can sneak in. Client sent over an address of some rich fool that has one. Here's the location.
Just be walking in there and asking for it. So wake up. 84.
Once you got the bank manager's car, proceed to tail his ass. Don't get too close, though. We don't want him catching on. Should've blown up the whole op.
Motherfucking big leagues now, y'all. Hit me with that plan again, baby girl.
We pick up the security car, leave the getaway, walk right in the front door, walk right out with the gold. Then all we gotta do is drive it over to this contact you got.
That's right. Now this lady who paying us is a shady ass motherfucker. Like she wearing government issue pantsuit kinda shady. So we ain't fucking around with this one.
Keep us on headset. Let's do this. Hey, Kay, you know who Little Miss Pantsuit working for?
I know enough not to know. Feel me?
Yeah, I... Y'all in uniform, so get in the mindset. Get them ID badges shiny. We playing this low and slow.
That's right. And you know what real security guard motherfuckers don't be doing. Waving their guns around and shit. You draw down, you as good as caught. Remember, you're private security. Gotta play the part, you dig?
Just look like you itching to shoot someone but don't know how to flick the safety.
Yeah, try to look like you got a head injury and you failed the LSPD psych test. You know, you're a little slow.
Don't say nothing to the guard. Just flash your ID and eyeball that motherfucker.
ID, please. Okay, on you go. Just swipe your pass inside the elevator, we'll take you right down.
Nice. Sounds like we through.
The car should send the elevator down to the basement.
Next stop, the vault, right, babe?
Mm-hmm. It ain't far.
Hope y'all limbered up. That's solid ghost.
You better get on your back, player.
Damn. All right, y'all, get that gold upstairs before this girl give me another fucking thing to be thinking about.
Get your ass out of there!
cool. She need us more than we need her. Came to me cause I ain't from around here. Ain't no LSPD or any other kind of files on me. I keep my shit protected, baby.
Aye, babe. I know you do. If she good with you, she good with me. Why the hell they ask that shit ton of gold though?
Same reason as anybody else, babe. Just a different color hustle.
Ha! Long as they money green, I'll take it.
Let the church say amen, baby. Dropped off and let's get paid. confirm that you're there. My ass feel richer already.